It takes guts to believe. And if you think something's gonna do it for you without you putting your guts on the line, you might as well forget it right now. You're so scared of failing, you don't even want to get your hopes up. And if you don't get your hopes up, you might say, well, what if they get their hopes up and somebody gets disappointed? How many disappointments have we experienced in our business careers and in our lives? The difference is some people take disappointment, let it destroy them. Other people take disappointment, let it drive them. And you get to choose. Are you going to turn this thing into why it didn't work and a bunch of stories and excuses? Or are you going to take this thing that didn't work and figure out what are you going to do to make it work? And it may not happen the first time, the second time, the third time, but the people that are relentless find a way. What I hope is people watching this stuff, maybe something in here will piss them off enough or remind them of something or say there is a plan and it isn't just luck. And if I just get my big enough why and I keep learning and keep moving forward,